This is the new normal. Ag super cycles come along every 40 years. 1970s, 2006 to 2013, 1920s, kind of in the 1950s, which had a lot to do with a tremendous growth in the global economy post-World War II. We probably are going to see this again. Some of us are, Forrest, maybe not seeing this again.